Hey guys, this is my salt and pepper client who decided that she wanted to make a color change for the new year, and we did exactly that. So she decided that she wanted to go black with a peekaboo color in the back, which was supposed to be more of like a greenish color, but the base of the black is blue, and it kind of bled into the green a little bit, and it made it kind of a teal greenish blue color. But it's all good because we both ended up loving it.